here's the dilemma. You've got leftover smoked salmon. You've done all the crackers and all the dill sauce you can do. And now you want to try something different because you want to use this beautiful smoked salmon that we've made out on the smoker. So we're going to make salmon cakes. Now on the East Coast, crab cakes are extremely popular, but we're going to do it with salmon, and we're going to use smoked salmon, which is going to give that silky, smoky flavor throughout the cake. It's a simple recipe, fun to make. Join me on barbecue. All right, sorry, slight video error. My daughter cut me off a little bit too soon. What I was going to say is join me on barbecue my way for smoked salmon cakes. Seriously, I said it. All right, what we're doing now is we've pulled out the salmon from the refrigerator. We want to take off the back skin, the skin of the fish itself, which obviously you don't want to eat. So you take that off, and then what you're going to do is start kind of chopping up. I use a kind of a butcher's knife, which makes it very easy for chopping. So you want to chop it up pretty finely, but not too finely, because you want some chunks of salmon, some texture in the salmon cakes. We now have some green onions, probably about three or four of them. And we just chop them up pretty finely because we're going to add that directly to the salmon. But it's important you get it chopped up very nicely because you got about a pound and a half of salmon that you want to get the onions incorporated into. So you add it to the salmon, and then you start adding your other ingredients. So we're going to add about 4 tablespoons of a poultry seafood seasoning, about a half a cup of bread flakes or bread crumbs, 4 eggs, 3 teaspoons of minced garlic, and then we are going to add some parsley, about a tablespoon and a half of freshly chopped parsley. And now we start mixing it. You got to mix it up and really get it incorporated. It feels dry when you first start it, but if you keep mixing, it'll start kind of coming together, and then you're going to see a consistency that will allow you to kind of group it together. You want to make balls that are slightly smaller than a pool ball, maybe a little bigger than a golf ball, and you just want to make patties out of them and set them out. As you can tell, when you set them out, you see the texture. It's very important that you see the parsley, the chunks of salmon, the onions. It's the texture that really makes this a very special dish. And of course, the smoked flavor is just awesome. So now we're going to put butter in a skillet over medium heat. We add olive oil to it. It kind of helps the butter from burning. It allows you to get the temperature up a little higher without burning the butter. Now we're adding the patties themselves. I'm guessing over medium to medium-high heat. I had them cook for maybe 5 or 6 minutes, and then it was time to turn them. You don't want the heat too high because it'll brown it too quickly and not cook the insides. I'm not so worried about the salmon, but you've got the uncooked egg in there, so it's kind of important that you cook it thoroughly. What we did then is as we fixed them, we moved them over into the oven at about 250 for another 5 or 10 minutes before we ate them. It came out beautifully. We fixed them with a little lemon dill sauce that was mayonnaise, lemon gratings, and dill, and it was awesome. A great way to use leftover smoked salmon. All right, if you like this dish, rate me a 5 and subscribe. Have a great time. Look forward to seeing you back at Barbecue My Way.